She always knew how to get away. Just act a little bit wild and someone will surely come to play. It's a truth she took to heart, but humility and she didn't come with age. She's born to play, this part of the book always center stage. Trembling and always looking for attention, hoped to be so genuine when she suddenly met with apprehension. The fighting has begun and she'd do anything to get ahead, like using the blood like a run and weeping it just on the bed. She just can't help but be this way. She lost the true self long ago. Now all her friends have been pushed away because the carry culture is all they know. Tumblr's facing all over and all there, everyone rushing to death.
The Candle Queen.